It's my birthday once again, and this time I'm turning 18 years old. It's basically become a tradition on my channel now to do a birthday commentary the day of my birthday. A video where I look back at all my previous videos. A day I see the progression I've made from 3 years ago to 2 years ago to now. I've grown up a lot over the years, and I still carry the same sense of humor then as I do now. But it's obviously changed for the better. Our goal for each birthday commentary is to surpass the number of likes and comments from the previous year. So last year, my 17th birthday, I got 46 likes and 36 comments. If you guys could surpass that number or match it, that just shows the progression. You guys are truly amazing if that happens. And by doing this, it shows how many people have stuck around since my first birthday commentary to my second birthday commentary till now. It shows the people that have been supporting me, pushing me on, and it shows the people that completely left me in the dust and forgot about little old me. If you're a person to never like or comment on a video, this is the video to do so. This is the video to comment. This is the video to like. This is the video to share with everybody. Because this is the video that I get all my motivation from. Each and every year, I look back at these videos and say, look at that. I wasn't there a year ago. I wasn't there 2 years ago. Now look where I am. If you've commented previous years, I'll remember you. And that will really put a smile on my face. That would be the absolute best birthday present you guys could give me. Besides being subscribed to me, that would be the most beautifulest present I would receive. As you get older, birthdays drastically change. It's not the same birthday party as you were when you were 5 or 8 years old, having a birthday party at a pizza place, getting tickets to play the games. Birthdays have generally become receiving money and clothes and then going out to eat. Those are what my birthdays have previously consisted of, and that's what my birthday will be now, most likely. They say the 18th birthday is supposed to be the best birthday of your life. Well, you guys have the possibility to make this birthday the best birthday of my life. Last year, my 17th birthday was the best birthday of my life. So with the help of you guys, you can make this, my 18th birthday, the most spectacular birthday to remember. And all you have to do is leave a simple comment saying happy birthday. That's it. That's all you gotta do. Now, personally, I don't like getting sung happy birthday. I find it annoying. But I mean, if you want to sing me happy birthday in the comments, just write the whole birthday song lyrics. Feel free to do that. But I'd rather much just have a happy birthday saying than a song. Especially when the person singing the song sounds like they're singing for a funeral or something. I don't think you guys understand, really, how dedicated I am to YouTube compared to everybody else that does it just to do it. This is one expensive hobby I've been doing for countless of years now. And what makes me sick, what really makes me sick to my stomach, is seeing newer channels come up with cheaper equipment, getting more recognition than I am. So I don't know if you want to call this overly dedicated or just out of pure stupidity that I've kept on going with my YouTube channel. And you guys have a chance to prove whether I made the right decision or the wrong one by continuing to do YouTube. It's something that I would always love to do, but is it worth it? Have these 3 years been worth it? Have I progressed? Have I degressed? And that's what this video is gonna show. I don't wanna make this seem like I'm just asking for likes and comments to boost my ego, but this is more of a thank you video and a progression video more than anything, rather than my birthday video. So with that said, I think it's time. It's been 3-4 years too long that the majority of you guys haven't seen what I look like. Some of you have, the majority of you haven't. So why not end this video with the vlog? Hey guys, thank you for watching the video all the way through. I don't know if I'm too far or too close to the camera right now. It's my first time doing a vlog, so sorry for the lighting, sorry for the bad audio probably, but I'm about to go out to eat and celebrate my birthday a day early because the next 2 days are gonna be crazy for me. Just gonna be doing a lot of things here and there, but I'll be sure to try to upload for you guys
I will be uploading for you guys because this will go up April 18th. But I just wanted to say thank you guys so much. So much for sticking with me. Whether you just subscribed yesterday or been subscribed since 2009 for my first channel. I really love all of you guys because without you guys, I'd be some ordinary dude. And I may look like an ordinary dude, but with YouTube, I feel special, you know? Not many people could say they have a certain amount of viewers, a certain amount of people that watch what they do. It feels like you guys are basically growing with me. And some of you guys may have watched me grown up over the years. If you guys have been sticking with me from the day one I started this new channel up, and this channel isn't even new anymore. It's been that long. College is approaching, and I hope to continue to do YouTube throughout college, and I hope that you guys continue to support me and watch my content even then too. So I can't wait to see what this year brings. I set high standards for myself starting out the year and hope to accomplish those high standards I set out to do. So again, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is the face behind the voice you guys listen to. It's unbelievable, you know? I feel like this is the perfect moment to do a vlog. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later.